New for you this morning, an early morning house fire in Terre Haute. Firefighters got the call just after 2:30 this morning. This is a home located at 1526 Plum Street. That's on the city's north side. The residents said they heard popping sounds coming from the rear of the home. Fire crews found flames and heavy smoke coming from one room of the home. Now, thankfully, everyone made it out safely. A cause for this fire has not yet been determined.